It's time for our ACM Student Research Poster Session winners. Anybody? Yeah, it's all right. Woo-hoo! This is the favorite part. These are the students, graduate and undergraduate students. And these are so important that they won't let me talk about them. So we invited to the stage the chair of the ACM Council on Women in Computing. She's also a professor of CS at Baldwin Wallace University. Ladies and there's a couple gentlemen and, well, everybody, let's welcome to the stage Dr. Jody Timms.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon. Yeah. All right. It is my honor and privilege to be here today representing ACMW, the Association for Computing Machinery's Council on Women in Computing, and to present the ACM Student Research Competition Awards, which are generously sponsored by Microsoft. These are exciting times for ACMW as we continue to experience rapid growth for many of our projects. Our celebrations of women in computing are continuing to remain strong with an anticipated 30 events worldwide this year. The number of ACMW chapters has grown from about 180 last year to nearly 240 this year. And thanks to all of you ACMW chapter members who came to see us at our booth. We enjoyed having you there. We have also launched a focus on increasing the number of professional chapters so that we can better support women as they move from their college careers into their permanent careers. Through the generous support of Google, Microsoft, and Oracle, we continue to annually award $40,000 in scholarships for students to attend computer science research conferences. We also continue to expand our global reach, and we are in the early stages of more focused activity in East Asia and Latin America. As we are reminded all too frequently, the world of technology presents unique challenges for us as women in computing. Thus, I invite you to participate in the activities of ACMW in the area you call home as we seek to support, celebrate, and advocate for women globally. And now, on to the awards. Since 2003, the ACM Student Research Competition has brought undergraduate and graduate students to well-known gatherings, such as the Grace Hopper Celebration, to present original research in technical computer science education, or broadening participation in computer science before a panel of esteemed judges. This year, judges had the rewarding task of evaluating dozens of research presentations, narrowing down the awards to the top six entrants, three undergraduates and three graduate students. Today's first place undergraduate and graduate winners will advance to the grand finals of the ACM Student Research Competition. A new panel of judges will evaluate their submissions along with those of 25 finalists from other competitions. We are proud to recognize the GHC 18 ACM Student Research Competition winners here today. In the undergraduate category, in third place, from the University of West Georgia, Tammy Lee. In second place, from Stetson University, Tram Nguyen. And in first place, from Yale University, Valerie Chen. Let's hear it for our undergraduate winners. In the graduate category, in third place from Virginia Polytechnic Institute and State University, Nagin Furzesh. In second place, from the University of Illinois, Urbana-Champaign, Zahra Shamsi. And in first place, from University of Washington, Seattle, Nivedita Kalabalnika. Another round of applause for all our winners. Well done.